Soggy, soggy, soggy.
That one there is kind of neat, you know, with the bike tread.
Yeah.
More than 5 inches of rain fell Tuesday and Wednesday, causing rivers and lakes across the range to overflow their banks. Flash flood warnings were in effect both days, however, minimal damage was reported.